Morote dori, kokyu ho. Not nage, even though the uki falls. Kokyu ho. Because it means kokyu exercise. That's important. Therefore, kokyu exercises, we can't do enough of them. Aikido is hanmi, awase, kokyu, zanshin. Difficult to do the awase without an uki. I mean, with imagination, yes. A bit, depending on your experience, actually, I think. Still, all the components are there.